My name is Stephanie Pearson. I tried dating, but it mostly ended in me just getting desperate and blowing homeless guys. Then I met Nathan on lovemeat.net. We totally hit it off. Then he slit my throat and killed himself. Now we'll be together forever. Thanks, Love Meat.
Meet the man, woman, or beast of your dreams. Meeting someone is as easy as logging on, paying for a lifetime subscription, and receiving emails from the worst dregs of society you always feared were out there. Lovemeat.net.